Evaluate limit x tends to 0 sin x by x whole raised to 1 by x square. Now this is the indeterminate form. Now this taking L is equal to right hand side. Now check this is which form. Take x is equal to 0, sin 0 and 0. Okay. Now this one is apply the limit. You get this is 1. After limit x tends to 0, sin x by x is 1. And take x equal to 0, 1 by 0 is infinity. This is a 1 raised to infinity form. Okay, now taking log on both sides is a log L to the base E is equal to limit x tends to 0 log of sine x by x divided by x square. And you know the log property 1, log x is to p into log x. Now this is log of x is to p. Okay, now p into means 1 by x square. And log x, this part 1 by x squared. It's the 1 by x squared. Now check which form. When I apply the limit, this is a 1, limit x tends to 0, this part is 1, and log 1 is 0. Take x is 0, 0, 0 by 0. 0 by 0 means apply L'Hospital rules. That means differentiate numerator and denominator separately. Only right hand side. Log L to the base E. Now limit x tends to 0. Differentiate numerator part first. Log of this part is a 1 upon. That is a 1 upon sine x by x. Into. Again sine x by x. Now here we are using quotient rule. Is like this into x cos x, difference of sine is a cos, minus difference of x is 1 and only remaining sine x, divided by this square means x square. Only numerator part is 1, divided by. Now denominator, differentiate this one, we get 2x only, very simple. Now this part takes separate, means you know that standard limit x tends to 0, 1 upon sin x by x is a x by sin x. Take separately. Into. Again apply limit. Limit x tends to 0. X into cos x minus sin x divided by x square. Okay. And this divided by 2x. Now this part is 1. This is 1 into remaining part. Limit x tends to 0. X into cos x minus sin x divided by x square, and this is 2x, that is a 2x cube. Okay, now check once again which form. Apply the limit 0, again this 0 by 0 form, means once again apply L'Hospital rules. Now using L'Hospital rules once again, limit x tends to 0. Okay, now using product rule, x difference of cos is a minus sin x, plus difference of x is 1, only cos x is remaining, minus difference of sine is a cos x numerator part, and denominator is a difference of 2x cube is a 6x square, plus minus cos x get cancelled, remaining minus x into sine x by 6x square, 1x is cancelled. Okay, now remaining we'll take minus 1 by 6 outside, minus 1 by 6, then limit x tends to 0 sine x by 1x is remaining. Now this is 1. Now log L to the base E is equal to minus 1 by 6. This part is 1. Therefore L is equal to E raised to minus 1 by 6. Now this is required solution.